Dramatic Diner.
Alright, so we're on the Shift Happens tour. We're in Reno, Nevada, in Dramatic Diner, and we're here with the owner.
Yes.
Can you please introduce yourself and talk a bit about the establishment?
My name is Tony Riley. I've been the owner since 2004. This restaurant's been open since 1987.
Cool.
Started by a guy named John Jesse. And me and a couple of friends took it over. One of the friends passed away. He's up on a picture up on the wall over there, so that was just me. And me and some good friends that work here just kind of started working here and became owners just because we've been vegetarian for over 20 years or whatnot. So the old owners left, wanted to get out of town, so they kind of sold it to us. I've been here since 2004 doing this.
And is there what sort of like the philosophy?
You know what?
The place of the menu you're out of
philosophy. Just basically meat free. It was Reno's first really vegetarian vegan place.
He told me, but I thought he might have the next
one. Only one, really. A lot of places have options, but really, as far as we go, the main thing is eggs. So eventually, you might even get rid of that. We'll see what happens.
Slab, pure slab.
Yeah.
I like slab. This is the third time I've been here on this trip because especially on like the restaurants around, there's a lot of like greasy food, and so this is pretty refreshing. I got the burrito number one, but I added eggs.
Number one. Okay.
I'm pushing it a little bit.
Pushing it a little.
Yeah,
that's good. That's what we like to do here. Yeah. We have a set menu, but the way we like to do anything is we can rearrange and change anything. Like, you want to add eggs to something, or if you want to make something that's not vegan, you do whatever you can to make it vegan. We can do most of the things, so we try to work around other people what they want. Can't have, a lot of people can't have, like, tomatoes, a lot of people can't have wheat or whatnot, so we try to make it workable with other people's either their chosen diet or certain restrictions they have due to physical allergies or whatnot. The best pesto in town.
Best pesto in town?
Best pesto in town, I'll put that down.
You heard it here, best pesto in town.
Best pesto in town. You can challenge us, anyone. There you go.
Pesto battle.
Pesto battle.
Yeah. Name the time, name the place, 10 G's. Kobe, thank you very much for taking the time to talk to us.
Thanks for being here.
Yeah.
Thanks for coming back.
That's awesome. Sorry, you got anything else?